So we have developed here at Bascom Palmer AI-powered autonomous diagnostics as an algorithm that is downloaded into a wearable device. Diseases like strokes, glaucoma, macular degeneration, retinitis pigmentosa, they affect millions of patients in the US. The standard of care is devices that are very bulky, expensive, and it is difficult for the patient to perform the test. Results are not very reliable. What we have developed is an autonomous algorithm. So all what the patient needs to do is to put on digital glasses, and autonomously the glasses will diagnose, measure, quantify how much vision defect the patient has. Through AI algorithms, we're able to augment the vision of the patient in order to improve their safety and functionality.